sports. It's in the game.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Go. Well, we're in Anaheim, California, Honda Center tonight. A lot of UFC history and championship history inside these rooms.
It's so crazy how the UFC has blessed this arena with so many titles. Ronda Rousey, Cain Brock, Cain Dos Santos, Mee Jones, Mee Stipe, Woodley, Cyborg. So many championships have been defended in this arena, and so many championships have changed hands in this arena. Tonight, you get to step foot in what we do call Championship City for the UFC.
Lands the overhand punch to the head. All right, so perhaps he's going to have to address something defensively. There is a legitimate cut around his eye.
Yeah, he got cut on the eye. Got to come up to finish.
Big, big strikes continue to land. Still stay.
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over, and it might not be over.
And there it is!
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Here's Bruce Buffer,